Hi Neos community. Today I'm going to show you a new feature of the Neos 7.3 release, which makes AFX easier to write. Namely, it's possible now to use addIf and addProcess without any qualifiers. I'll show you how now. So that again is a new blank Neos 7.3 installation. And if we switch to Fusion, we can use addIf to write conditions. So I could, for instance, say I only want to show this headline if the string is, if the headline is at least 30 characters long. Let's try that. String.length qNode property title bigger than 30. So let's see if that works. So that means, let's try that, bigger than 10, both headlines show, bigger than 30, only the right headline shows, the left doesn't show, so actually this stuff works. And that was the way it was possible until Neos 7.2. And in Neos 7.3, this still works, of course, but what you can now do, you can remove this addIf.isTrue. You could just simply write addIf without any special modifiers, and you see it will still work. And you might wonder why we actually had this feature or have this feature of this with this qualifier after this addIf, and also with the addProcess the same way it works. The reason for that is that there are some cases where you want to chain these things, where you want to be able to have multiple if conditions or multiple processors at a certain point. But actually, these cases are really, really rare. So probably in like 5% of all the cases, you actually need that. So that's why we made it more simple. So actually the simple case works really well now. So you can just simply write addIf, or you can, in the same way, you can write addProcess also in the short form. So you can say something like value like this, and now we have this output here as well. So that is the new feature of the Neos 7.3 release. Thank you so much for watching, and see you soon.